The site of a Wisconsin college campus is up for sale. The 607,000 square foot property in Fox Point, currently owned by Cardinal Stritch University. The school, you may remember, closed its doors for good last month. The listing price for the property, $24 million. Yet no sale can be finalized until it's approved by the Sisters of St. Francis of Assisi and by the Vatican.